So when I said I wanted to do a Let's Rediscover series, how far back did we want to go? 2003? Yeah, let's go back to 2003. Welcome to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. BioWare, I haven't played this in a while. So I'm probably going to mess it up. But I want to jump right in because, yeah, obviously, fit in with our persona. Rogue. Ooh, I'm gonna go with Scout. But yeah, let's go as far back as 2003. I know there's one face that looks like. There it is. Ooh. Yeah, it kind of just looked like mine. All right. Yeah, I thought we'd go for something long game. And I'm probably gonna mess it up. Well, definitely gonna mess it up. No matter. It'll be fun. It'll be fine. I mean, eventually we're gonna do like the Fallout and Elder Scrolls series, right? So. Oof, what do I want? I want more on charisma, intelligence, and dex. Am I okay with this? I feel okay with it. I don't want to use a lightsaber though. Even that out. But I'm going to use blasters first. I know people are going to be commenting like, it's wrong! This is how I want to do it. If I want to fail this, I'll fail it. 20. I want... treat injury for sure. Repair. Persuade. Awareness. Computer. And 1, 1, 1. Yeah, put one in there. Put one in there. Put one in there. I can put one more. Where do I want to go? Treat injury. Nope. Because I'm like, I feel as if I'm gonna. Oh, wait, I'm all out of points. Never mind. I'm okay with this. I think I'm okay with it. Feats. Okay, I got the basic ones. I can put one more. I'll go with that. Since we're using blasters first. The usual standard. And we jump right in. Star Wars, Darth Malak, Darth Revan. Everybody knows about Darth Revan. Well, they should anyway. Extended universe, right? Yeah, in this one, the Sith have a Sith Empire. How? I don't know. All powerful. Yeah, Jedi doing everything they can to kind of stem back the tide. It's not gonna work. start off with the war because Star Wars. Of course. Makes sense. The ship has been paralyzed. Now what? 2003. That was a time.
Yo. We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Who are you?
Ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive.
Who's Bastila?
Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I heard what everyone's saying about you. You've explored the farthest reaches of the galaxy. You've visited planets I've never even heard of. People with your skills and abilities are hard to find. It's no wonder the Republic recruited you for this mission.
What?
But now's the time to prove yourself.
I don't know anything.
The Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack.
I have no idea about the, all right, I'll help.
So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Okay. Active quest. Yay, okay, I forgot he's using keyboards. Go! Take everything. Party inventory. Now I'm gonna go to equip. Where's the equip? Tell me what to equip. There it is. I got mad for no reason. Put the outfit on. Don't be naked. Self fuel generator because why not? What is this? Constitution plus one. Please. And obviously put a blaster in hand. Because that's the build we're going for now. Damn, I gotta readjust everything. Give me a second.
Okay,
there we go.
We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own.
Wait. I has friend.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes.
Okay.
You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
How do I use you to unlock the
leader of the party? You left click my portrait, left click to target the door.
Okay then, there it is. You! I want you to open the door.
The door is open, you better take the lead again.
Alright, it's back to me. Let's go! Yep.
This is Gotham.
That. Whoa!
The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says
that means everyone's a rookie.
Believe it. We have to get
unless
to
you,
to
like, don't mean it literally.
The Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated.
Let's just go. I think I know how to use a journal. Hey there, buddy. Nope. Alright then.
Locked, and I
don't have the codes to open. Given. Face the door again.
No problem.
No problem. Iron Man, no!
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party.
Pretty sure they're all Tony Stark. Power blast. Like I know how to fight because I can't remember. I remember just clicking things willy-nilly. That worked. Get him. Get him. Yeah, I know. I keep pressing it, but I just want to make sure I get him. We got him. Oh, damn. No. Could have saved you. Nah, I couldn't. You're on your own, buddy. Oh. Fellas. Get him. Get him. Thank you. Got him. What's in here? I'll take that. I'll take all that. I have no idea what I am doing. Oh, what? I mean, I'm just picking everything up. Sure. No. Ooh. Ooh. Cut wide open. Okay. Everyone's been removed. Just go. Can't see anything. Come on. Hit him. Thank you. Get him. Thank you. Sweet. Okay. I mean, I want to move, but I can't move until I get him. I didn't realize how low my health is. Oh, there's another one. Oh, you got him. Sweet. But I am low. I need to. There we go. It's beginning to wander. Take all that. Take all that. Oop. Hear noises. Noises behind this door. I hear a noise behind this door too. But I wanna watch. Cool fight and all, but can we go? Oh wait, never mind.
Oop. That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help.
Let me just pop in there, grab the lightsaber and go. It'll prove handy. Get him! Was I hitting the wrong one this entire time? What do you got? Credits? Oh! What, the lightsaber like got blown up or something? Fine.
Your melee weapon is made using the Cortosis weed. It's strong enough to stand up against any.
Yeah, that's how they explain that away. Long sword. I put a weapon on you, don't I? Can I put an, oh, I can't put any. Never mind. In case you are on your own. Ooh.
They must have retreated to the escape pod. Sith want Bastila alive.
Got a point. Well, there's no point in. Can I move? Like, the game doesn't want me to move.
Okay.
Odd. The character doesn't want to move with the keyboard anymore. Yeah, I can't move anymore. Can you move? Yes, thank you. You're not stuck on a wall or anything. Yeah, alright. Fine, I'll level up. What you got? Health. Speed injury, of course. And awareness. Eats, what do I want? 2-weapon fighting. I'll get that now. Let's go. Just run off. Okay.
Damn, another target hit. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go.
Can you handle it? Never mind, you're gone. Oh god, I can't move. I can't move. No. Character is literally unable to move. Why? Why can't I move? Gameplay. E-wrapping. Yes. And I can't move anywhere. Why? I don't know why. Odd. Okay, I'm gonna try and solve this problem, so I'll be right back.